Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples are advised that the following video contains images of people who have died. My family were worried about the barriers due to my deafness and were very caring and protective. My name is Sue. I'm from Cairns. We have a deaf club where deaf people gather monthly. We go out for a picnic or to a restaurant or some type of fun activity. And this is good for them and their mental health by keeping social within the community. Prior to the Disability Gateway, it was very difficult to access information. When I first heard about the Disability Gateway, I had a look and it was really eye-opening and very exciting. It was a relief to have this one central point that held all this information. It really struck me as so worthwhile. And I thought, this is so good for people living in remote areas. If you have a disability, then it's definitely worthwhile having a look at the Disability Gateway. Go to disabilitygateway.gov.au or call 1800 643 787.